St. Jesse started. We have St. Anthony break quickly at a start. Moving up on the outside, Yellow Soldier. Down on the inside is Forever My Love. Kittens champion between horses, Diamondina. May Pan then comes Heyday. Then next online is Tarana. While Little Miss Hotshot is the early trailer by about 14 lengths of the leader. And going along for the first turn, we have Yellow Soldier by about 3 lengths. And in second is Forever My Love. St. Anthony is down into the long side. Port comes Kieran's Jump. And in pip comes Diamondane. May Fun comes next. Moving up is Little Miss Hatchet running by the rail. Heyday while Tarana now racing in last back to the leader. We have Yellow Soldier maintaining a half length lead. And on the outside, second comes Forever My Love. St. Anthony, Kieran's Jump. Diamondane still in pip. May Fun in 6-7 belongs to Heyday. Then comes Little Miss Hotshot while Tarana is still running at the tail of the field. Another fourth turn, we have Yellow Soldier is still in control, maintaining a length lead. St. Anthony moving up down on the inside is Diamondane. Forever My Love, Heyday opted to run on the outside. We have number 7 St. Anthony, Heyday. Little Miss Hotshot is on the outside. Heyday, Little Miss Hotshot, and Tarana is going to be Heyday. Little Miss Hotshot, then comes number 7 St. Anthony, Diamondane, Yellow Soldier, and Forever My Love for your Super 6.
9 horse, Heyday, ang siyang unofficial winner natin dito sa ating race number 1, Tejado, 9 horse, Heyday, LT Quadra Jr.,